Welcome back to my page. It has been quite a while since I have posted a video, and I am so sorry for the hiatus. I have actually been on Instagram over there sharing soul nurturing pictures and videos for you. So if you're not already, make sure you're following me there. So today we are talking about a few relaxing things to do at home because I think we can all use a reminder to relax. Whether I am tidying up my place, finding little corners to make cozier, or simply putting out fresh plants, sprucing up my space always gives me peace of mind. This week, I went to my local florist to find some summery flowers, and as I put them out, I felt this calm come over me. Another thing that relaxes me is making corners of our home cozier. Sometimes I'll just walk through our home and look through storage closets to find things that we just aren't using and give them purpose. This is also a great way to make your home look fresh and new without spending a dime. One thing that has been surprisingly relaxing is painting my nails. I usually just throw in one of my favorite movies and spend the next hour or so immersed in me time. It's crazy how something that used to feel like such a task now gives me so much peace. I am definitely a creature of habit, and I actually love rereading my favorite books. But whether you're reading a new book or one of your faves, finding a comfy spot to read can be super relaxing. And if you're lucky, a friend will join you. If you follow me on Instagram, it's probably no surprise that I'm featuring baking in this video. I have my ruler here because I have learned, most importantly, precision is key. In a way, baking has become a coping mechanism for me. There's a lot of bad going around in the world, and trying new recipes is one of the ways I express creativity and positivity. I recently started an IGTV series called Bake With Me, where I share my favorite recipes with all of you. Sometimes I try new recipes, and I am always looking for suggestions, so head over to my Instagram to check it out. If you're anything like me, you may have a few unread cookbooks laying around or family recipes that you just haven't tried yet. Well, now is the time to try them. I promise you, trying a new recipe will give you so much peace, even if it doesn't turn out right. About a month ago, I decided to start a small space veggie garden, and it has been one of the most rewarding experiences. There is something so fulfilling about growing a plant from seed. Although starting the garden was a lot of work, nurturing it has been nothing but relaxing. My mornings are spent on the balcony watering with Astro and Luna, and we usually spend our evening meals out there as well. There is just so much love and energy you pour into your plants, and I'm starting to see that same love and energy in me. In just a little over a month, my plants are very defined and well on their way to becoming veggies. There is so much of our natural world that you and I haven't seen yet. Although we are on a pause for grand trips around the world, I bet you there are some really cool things you can find near you. I am super grateful to live near a ton of parks where I can find something new almost every day. But even on days where I don't go to a park, simply spending time on our balcony gives me the same feeling of calm. Whether you live in an apartment, a house, a dorm, or a townhome, I hope you can get inspired to try some of these relaxing things in your home. Thanks so much for watching. Mwah!